that stuff and just stitch it into a 360 virtual reality video is about 7 hours of post-process per hour of video. So this does it all in camera. So it's one camera and it stitches the video in camera, so it streams out and it's already kind of ready. It's already in a 360 mode.